Welcome back. Well, before the break, we watched a few different hacks to make life a little easier.
Yes, and since it is Tuesday, and so for Try It Tuesday, we're going to try them out and see if one of them really works or if it's just kind of the magic of the internet. So the hidden key, and you've seen those where you can buy the rock and it's plastic and you put the key in there, but here's one that you can do at home. And like Ted, who did that story, just pointed out, these are natural, you know, native rocks around here.
Yes, and then so just make sure one side is flat-ish.
Right.
So you can stick it to the top of the empty old pill bottle.
And yeah, and make sure it's very, very clean and you get all the dust. And so we've got some Gorilla Super Glue gel, and that's a little bit thicker. So you can put a nice gob on there.
And for the cap of the bottle, if you want to just blend it in to the surroundings, depending on what color the surroundings are. If it's dirt, you can use just a brown Sharpie. You want to make it a little darker, just use the black Sharpie or green or whatever it is. That way, when you put it into the ground, the white part doesn't, you know, just kind of scream out to everybody. You know, that something
exactly
might be there, you know.
You know, and the nice thing too is these are going to be fairly waterproof as well. Obviously, you know, you don't want to have it soaking wet in there, but pill bottles like this usually make a pretty fairly tight seal. So, yeah, that's the super glue gel, the Gorilla Super Glue gel, and that is pretty well set on there. And
you're
put your
it
key in and pop that baby. Whoops. Yeah, you got to wait till it really, really dries. So,
give it a little bit.
Yeah, give it a little bit. Make sure it's nice and dry. But there you go. And again, I would have to color.
Yeah.
And like you said, don't get super glue on your fingers because the paint
is
okay about
to
stick
there
to my hand. I think so. You see a neat trick? Hey, look at that.
What happens in your wood shop? Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, it is
stuck. Do you want me at least put the cap on for you so you don't mark up your clothes?
And then color this in.
That's great.
Oh, it's really stuck now.
You did a very nice job.
But no, that's a great idea.
Uh-huh.
And you can just dig a little hole and it hides perfectly right in the rocks right there. So,
yes. So that one, yes. We love it. Just be careful with the super glue.
Thank you very much. Now, I got a point to make with you all. If you need to do so. Oh, there we go.